بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
In the name of Allah, the entirely merciful, the especially merciful.
Ameen.
Ha Meem.
والكتاب المبين.
By the clear book.
إنا أنزلناه في ليلة مباركة.
Indeed, we sent it down during a blessed night. Indeed, we were to warn mankind. On that night is made distinct every precise matter.
إنا كنا مرسلين.
Every matter proceeding from us. Indeed, we were to send a messenger.
رحمة من ربك.
As mercy from your Lord. Indeed, He is the hearing, the knowing. Lord of the heavens and the earth and that between them, if you would be certain.
La ilaha illa huwa yuhyi wa yumitu rabbukum wa rabbu abaikumul awwalin.
There is no deity except Him. He gives life and causes death. He is your Lord and the Lord of your first forefathers. But they are in doubt, amusing themselves. Then watch for the day when the sky will bring a visible smoke. Covering the people, this is a painful torment. They will say, Our Lord, remove from us the torment. Indeed, we are believers. How will there be for them a reminder at that time? and there had come to them a clear messenger. Then they turned away from him and said, "He was taught and is a madman." Indeed, we will remove the torment for a little. Indeed, you disbelievers will return to disbelief. The day we will strike with the greatest assault. Indeed, we will take retribution. And we had already tried before them the people of Pharaoh, and there came to them a noble messenger. Saying, "Render to me the servants of Allah. Indeed, I am to you a trustworthy messenger." And saying, "Be not haughty with Allah. Indeed, I have come to you with clear authority." And indeed, I have sought refuge in my Lord and your Lord, lest you stone me.
وَإِن لَّمْ تُؤْمِنُوا لِي فَاعْتَزِلُونِ.
But if you do not believe me, then leave me alone. And finally, he called to his Lord that these were a criminal people. Allah said, "Then set out with my servants by night. Indeed, you are to be pursued." And leave the sea in stillness. Indeed, they are an army to be drowned. How much they left behind of gardens and springs.
وَزُرُوعٍ وَمَقَامٍ كَرِيمٍ.
crops and noble sights. And comfort wherein they were amused. Thus, and we caused to inherit it another people. And the heaven and earth wept not for them, nor were they reprieved. And we certainly saved the children of Israel from the humiliating torment. From Pharaoh, indeed, he was a haughty one among the transgressors. And we certainly chose them by knowledge over all the worlds. And we gave them of signs that in which there was a clear trial. Indeed, these disbelievers are saying, there is not but our first death, and we will not be resurrected. Then bring back our forefathers, if you should be truthful. Are they better, or the people of Tubba and those before them? We destroyed them, for indeed they were criminals. And we did not create the heavens and earth and that between them in play.
ما خلقناهما إلا بالحق ولكن أكثرهم
We did not create them except in truth, but most of them do not know. Indeed, the day of judgment is the appointed time for them all. The day when no relation will avail a relation at all, nor will they be helped. Except those believers on whom Allah has mercy. Indeed, He is the Exalted in Might, the Merciful. Indeed, the tree of Zakum. Is food for the sinful. Like murky oil, it boils within bellies. Like the boiling of scalding water. It will be commanded, seize him and drag him into the midst of the hellfire. Then pour over his head from the torment of scalding water. It will be said, taste. Indeed, you are the honored, the noble. Indeed, this is what you used to dispute. Indeed, the righteous will be in a secure place. Within gardens and springs. Wearing garments of fine silk and brocade, facing each other.
كذلك وزوجناهم بحور عين.
Thus, and we will marry them to fair women with large, beautiful eyes.
يدعون فيها بكل فاكهة
They will call therein for every kind of fruit, safe and secure.
لا يذوقون فيها الموت إلا الموتة الأولى ووقاهم عذاب الجحيم.
They will not taste death therein except the first death, and he will have protected them from the punishment of hellfire.
فَضْلًا مِنْ رَبِّكَ ذَلِكَ هُوَ الْفَوْزُ الْعَظِيمُ.
As bounty from your Lord, that is what is the great attainment.
فَإِنَّمَا يَسَّرْنَاهُ بِلِسَانِكَ لَعَلَّهُمْ يَتَذَكَّرُونَ.
And indeed, we have eased the Quran in your tongue that they might be reminded.
فَارْتَقِبْ إِنَّهُمْ مُرْتَقِبُونَ.
So watch, O Muhammad. Indeed, they are watching for your end.